Dear all, there is a new screen recorder for Windows come to PassFab. Let's check it out. You can search PassFab Screen Recorder on website, or just go to the link below to get this tool. Now, let's see its all features and how to use. Here we can see its main interface. And we can customize settings first. You can set your output location here. Whether video or image. Switch on or off hardware acceleration. Set frame rate or resolution. Or add effects here. Add a highlight color for mouse cursor. Or show keystrokes with different styles. Then the screen will show what you press like Shift, Tab, Control, Windows, Alt, or whatever you type. You can also record split screen videos with PassFab Screen Recorder. Just set duration and segment recording. And you can select input devices here. Choose webcam, microphone or speaker and device. Here you can set hotkeys. Click the key and press a new key. Now, let's see its features. First is record screen. You can select full screen or an area with the mouse to record. If you select an area, you can drag the arrow to move the recording area. Click Start icon, you can start recording. And you can also click the camera icon to take a screenshot. The second is record webcam. If you connect the camera, you can record with it. You can choose webcam, resolution, or FPS here. Or add a mirror effect. Click the start icon or press fade to start recording. The third is picture in picture. You can record screen and webcam together here. Choose where you want to record. Then select which style you want. Screen with webcam. Webcam with screen, webcam only or screen only. You can also choose the position or size of picture-in-picture. And you can disable or enable speaker or microphone. Once you stop recording, you can simply cut the video. Drag the two sides where you want, and click trim. Save it where you want.